Was it there?
Yeah, okay, when he was little, he wished that he could talk. And ever since then,
he's back scared. Okay, let's talk some boxing. Manny Pacquiao, Tim Bradley, who wins?
Tim Bradley.
The black
really?
Guy.
Yeah. Why Bradley?
I don't know. I think he's got it, the endurance.
Okay, Amir Khan, Danny Garcia. They're fighting July 14th.
What up?
You're not sure? What do you think about Brandon Rios? He's right here.
He's good.
He has a good sense of humor, a lot of jokes.
Yeah.
Was he saying anything when you were training?
No, not this time.
Last time,
he was quiet this time. No, he was like, you know, you look like you know what you're doing. Which, not really, but I try.
Did you spar yet here? You want to?
Eventually.
Right here, Eric? You want to spar?
Sure.
Sure, he's okay. What, all right, 3-0, two knockouts? 4-0, three knockouts? Two knockouts. You can, that's one. Hey, did you ever find your iPhone?
Nah, man, mine's in the mail right now.
You getting a new one?
Yeah, I already got one.
So you know what you need to do though? There's an app that's called?
Yeah, I already put it. I'm already waiting for that.
What's it
Spot
called?
I gotta get back to Spot Map.
All right, Victor. That's Victor, he lost his iPhone and he didn't have that app that's called Find My iPhone.
I don't have that.
You need to get that because if somebody jacks your phone, and you have that app, then you can find where your phone is at all times.
But
if you don't, yeah. If you don't have it, you're screwed. And he had his like child's birth on it, like stuff that he wanted to cherish, like sentimental value.
I gotta get that.